Food is an essential aspect of our lives. I don't know about you, me, I love food. Let's go inside. I'm feeling for tilapia. Wow, hello guys. I can see you are busy. I can come and your business and I'm sitting. Hello.
Hi.
How are you? Mm-hmm. I can see you're already preparing the tilapia.
Yes,
guys, I hope you're learning this. This is at its best. This is at its peak. It has the salt and every single thing in there. We are going to find out every single spice and every single thing in it. Since it has sauce on it, whilst it's on the fire, do you still put other sauces on it?
Yes. This is the first coating. So okay. When it's dry, it dries up and right. The fish is half grilled. Mm-hmm. Then we put a second spice on it.
How many times do you coat the fish?
Just twice.
Twice.
Yes. But when a customer comes and wants an extra spice, sauce. We can go for
okay,
the third
okay.
time.
How long do you put the fish on fire?
Just 15 minutes.
15. Guys, the tilapia you keep eating and licking the fingers, it's just 15 minutes. Yes. Is it with every tilapia that you choose to grill, that's supposed to be that amount of time?
When it's smaller, the time is
reduces.
Limited, it's less.
So but because it's even big.
Yes.
Then onions.
You know, much onions to make your pepper taste
tasty.
Nice. Yes.
In Africa, guys, it's Jenny now. Jenny now, the meat is running here. But you know, so normally, and come with you try and toast no make ya benefit. Why do you blend it like that? You don't take the seeds out.
And we blend and make sure it's well blended.
Blend.
Yeah.
Okay. Okay. I have our banku, so let's go. I'm going to try the banku with the tilapia. To see it. Okay.
Okay, with the red pepper.
That's good. Ah, there's Paul's Ghana. And we're at American House, Filippo's Joint. And I love the banku and tilapia. My name is Coco. Thank you for watching.